and goddesses, to all the beautiful, lovely star seeds, to all my fellow king gods who see the multiverse and the Fibonacci in me, I see the multiverse and the Fibonacci in you. I see you, I honor you, I appreciate you, and I fucking love you, my people. Now, I hope you enjoyed that introduction. That was in Turkey, and that was from a couple of weeks ago. I've showed that video once before, but I wanted to show you a better version of it. You have huge ships. You have bigger ships than the one you saw there, but you have huge ships, and then you have smaller orbs that are coming out, or smaller ships that are coming out of it, that is orchestrating this weather right here. Now, the video that I'm going to play for you next, the day is June 18th on this Gregorian calendar. I was on City Line Avenue, the main line, those that are familiar with the Philadelphia geographical area, and I pulled over on the expressway. Now, I saw the long tubular. I thought it was a tubular, like, I don't know, I thought it was a bridge, but it's a long, huge, humongous ship. I seen all the other ships accompany this one big-ass ship that's just moving across the sky with the sun. Now, what happened was, when I loaded the video up to my laptop, and the only thing I did was darkening it. That's all I did, was darkening it. You will see at the bottom of the ship, balls with holes in them, and the lights are flashing. The lights are flashing. You will see that, like, there's an emblem on top of the ship, and that is flashing. You will see one or several of our brothers standing up, looking out amongst the artificial race, looking out. Now, again, you don't have to believe me. This is use your third eye, and you. I mean, listen. It's all up to you. I'm just putting the information out there. If you don't believe that your higher selves are here, you don't believe that they are changing this planet, if you don't believe that you get ready to experience something that they only put in sci-fi movies, only sci-fi movies, you get ready to experience fucking greatness. I love you. Have a great day.
Sorry, no. You don't.